So, how far is 1 kilometer? Looking it up, you get a bunch of top view images of maps. Well, visualizing it in 3D, let's say this is you. Now imagine a football field, and then 10 football fields end to end. That should give you approximately 1 kilometer. Or scaling everything down proportionally. If you are the size of a worker ant, then 1 kilometer will be about the length of your average Range Rover, or the height of 3 average humans placed on top each other. Traveling across 1 kilometer will take about less than a minute by car, about 12 minutes if you are walking, and 6 minutes if running. Thinking vertically about the length of 1 kilometer, the tallest building in the world, the Burj Khalifa, is 828 meters in height. Not 1 kilometer, but still quite tall. Which can leave you wondering,